here with Mr. Hector David Jr. in Pensacola Comic-Con 2017. Mr. Hector, how are you doing today?
Oh, man, it is hot outside, but I'm feeling good. What's up? What's up, Pensacola? What's up, world? Hector David Jr. here.
Very, very cool, very, very cool. And you've been in a lot of things. People might know you from, like, the Power Rangers franchise and stuff like that and other things. What kind of things that make people besides the Power Rangers?
I just did a guest spot on Jane the Virgin about 2 months ago, which aired a couple weeks ago. I was also on The New Girl. I play a series regular, Christian Camacho, on East Los High, which is a Hulu original series. That was a job that I took right after Rangers. I obviously played Mike Jackson, the Green Ranger, on Power Rangers Samurai, which is one of my favorite roles I've ever done, and I think has built such an audience for me to continue on with a successful career so far.
And the Power Rangers franchise is coming up on, I just thought I'd throw this question, it's over 20, maybe coming up on 25 years?
It's coming up on 25 years. I think next year they're going to be having a, at the Pensacola Comic-Con in February, I think they're having a reunion of all the original guys. Everyone from Jason Frank to David Yost and all those original guys. I've had the pleasure of meeting them and working with Jason David Frank on, man, super great, super into his art, into his craft, and into his artistry, and loves his fans. I've learned a lot from him, and it was just cool, man, to be working with him, because I grew up on him like anybody else. I'm a fan first of Power Rangers, so that's number one, but to be able to come one and to hone in on the job after meeting him and to hear that he was proud of me was like everything, because it's like my Jordan telling Steph Curry, hey man, you've done your job, you know, you've earned your stripes. So it means something to me. So yeah, man, Jason, I don't know if I ever told you that, but you mean a lot to me, man.
JDF is a very awesome guy indeed. Yes. And you've been part of that franchise. Any other upcoming things? You had mentioned something before.
Yeah, man, believe it or not, I don't know if our viewers have seen The Descendants on Disney Channel or ever see High School Musical. Kenny Ortega, the director, we just shot a pilot together called Banda, Leto. And it's like, I think they have like somewhere about like 20 to 30 episodes already written in English and Spanish. I just found out last week while I was in Australia that we got picked up for the Spanish version and for the English version. So yeah. So I play a superhero vigilante as well as a musician rock star. So I kind of get to have both of my my feet in the door, and it's exciting, man, because working with somebody like Kenny, who's been so involved in the industry for so long and such a pioneer in a lot of different things. I mean, he even did Hocus Pocus back in the day, you know. So just to be working with him, and like I said before, when you got somebody that you've admired your whole life and they give you the gratification of saying, you know what, you've done your job well done, we want to continue to work with you, it means everything. It's those moments that have kept me and catapulted me to stay and want to stay in this business and to keep working my ass off, excuse my language.
It's all good. I love it, man. And you have any upcoming events or anything you're going to be at or any website links you like to shout out for people to find out about your awesome stuff?
Awesome, man. You can follow me on my Instagram. It'll probably pop up here, or you guys upload it right here. No, it's at Heck David Jr. That's HECDAVIDJR. And you can find me on all my social medias, on Twitter and Instagram with that name, and on Facebook, Hector David Jr.
Awesome. Mr. Hector David Jr., you have a pleasure talking to you, brother.
Good talking to you.
Good talking to you as well, man. This is Owen with SciFiction.com.